With the latest farm and ranch news, market reports, and more, this is KLBK's Ag Journal, sponsored by Wiley Implement and Spray Center.
Hi there, and welcome back to this week's Ag Journal. The beginning of a new year marks the season of renewal for many of our producers, meaning it's the time for growers to gather all paperwork and operating expenses to finance their operations for another year. It's a task that takes a collaborative effort between the farmer and their bank. I spoke with one expert who walks me through their process.
They know how to farm and we know how to do the numbers.
When harvest is done and combines and cotton strippers are put in the barn until next year, farmers begin gathering the necessary information to get their operation financed for another year.
Update all their balances, the equipment they've bought, everything they've done, and then we work through and crunch the numbers and start them up with a new line of credit for the next year.
Travis Ferguson is the branch manager of Ag Texas in Lubbock, and he says they give producers a renewal packet to help get the ball rolling.
Sometimes they pick up more land, sometimes they drop farms, sometimes they buy more equipment, sell things. So, you know, their line of credit's the same year after year, and sometimes it's a totally different line of credit. Then we can sit down in a short meeting with them and work through, help them fill out their packets, make sure we've got all the information pertinent to us. You know, if there's any government payments that are hanging out that they don't know what the amount might be, we can help them with some of it if they don't know all their answers. And then from there, we'll work through all the number crunching and get the renewal set up.
Ferguson says most people don't realize how expensive it is to farm.
Most of these guys cannot farm without the support from the bank to give them the operating funds to do that. So the expenses are high. The chemicals cost a lot of money. The seed, the equipment, everything costs a lot of money.
Which is why Ferguson says it's a cohesive effort and they try and be flexible where they can.
We know that's not their expertise. That's what we do. They know how to farm. And so we let them do that side. And then we try to encourage, try to give some consulting information on how to fill out the packets. And then we also give a list of what we need from them to make it easier to provide us that data. We work on our part to make sure the finances stay good and that we can continue to support them with the funding of their operating needs. And then they do their part. So we're all in it together.